In today's video, let's explore the lore of the Solemn Archetype. Throughout history, a number of individuals have witnessed events that can only be described as miraculous. There was always one figure present during these events. A tall man with a long, white beard and hair, dressed in a white robe and wearing a leaf crown. They simply called him God, until one day, a maiden entered heaven, which led to the downfall of God and his kingdom. Who is this mysterious girl, and what happened to God?